three gates, perhaps more collected than the five-gated horse, and not as fast on the trot, but equally animated and exciting. Fox Grapes Forever Yours is a spunky five-year-old mare who teams up with Elizabeth Viravelli to compete in the juvenile park division. Elizabeth describes Lila as being lovable and friendly in the stall, but game and going forward when someone is on her back. Her perky attitude is what gives her the edge that most horses seem to lack. Although she's young, Lila has a notable show record, and watch out for this dynamic duo in the seasons to come. Let's give them a hand and tell them all about Allison Ailey now, the Titleist Right Tonight horse rider. Our first five-gated horse is in the ring today. Let's watch. You know, the five-gated horse performs the walk, the trot, the canter, but the two man-made gates have been developed for the American saddle bred horses, the slow gate and that famous rack. These are four-beat gates where each foot hits the ground at a different time, making a very smooth ride. Enjoy these two as they demonstrate these gates. Now, Tony is a nine-year-old gelding who competes with his partner in five-gated show pleasure, where they're a pretty successful team. His expressive trot, graceful slow gait, powerful rack have led him to many career wins at the most competitive of shows, picking up two reserve ribbons at Lexington in both the qualifier and the championship, only trailing the reigning world champ. Tony won his first world championship in 2010 with partner Allie. Now take notice as Tony transforms from a reserve horse in his stall to a slick, strong, and sturdy five-gated show horse. They like your encouragement, so let's let them hear it. And a little bit of that rack on right here for you. All right, let them hear it as they come rocking right down in front of those fans. And now our two youngsters are going to join for a turn around the arena. You can salute all of them right now.